Here we are in Sankt Goar. This is one of the squares. Shopping street. Here is the Rhine. Sankt Goarhausen, the other town on the other side of the Rhine. And one of the castles on the hill. Lovely, sunny, warm day. On top of the old city wall at Sankt Goar. You can see the turrets, the towers, the castle in the background, and then the wonderful Rhine River across the way. You can see how thick the city walls were here. This is a view of Sankt Goar from the highest point in the area, which is the Uhr Tower at the Burg Rheinfels, overlooking the city and the Rhine. You can see one of the barges on the river, Sankt Goarhausen. Goarhausen on the other side of the Rhine. Lovely day today. Many Burg cats. In the distance. That family eventually had control of this castle as well. The These islands were constructed so barges could be shielded from the ice floes on the river. They could take refuge here. Now it's being used as a marina. They used to do ice breaking on the Rhine, but we learned that they've not had to do any ice breaking since 1963.